Kia ora koutou, all you lovely people out there. It is a smoking day here in Whangarei, and it is going to be dinner time probably in about an hour. So we're going to be making up I don't even know what it's going to be called, a noodle pork sort of veggie sort of thing. So let me show you what I've got.
Right, I raided my fridge. This is literally the last thing that I've got in my fridge. I've got some zucchini, some capsicum, different colour capsicum, the last piece of corn that I had looked a little bit sad, but thought might as well use it, an onion. I found some Thai basil in my garden. If you haven't got that, that's all good. You don't need to use it. Some beans and some spinach from my garden, and literally I am out. My fridge is looking pretty bare. Now, I found these in the cupboard, some thin noodles, which we're going to cook up, some pork mince, and in here I have got some soy sauce, some oyster sauce, sesame oil, and a whole pile of garlic, because I'm all about that garlic life. So let's get it going.
Righto, my fry pan is nice and hot, and I'm going to add just a little bit of oil here. There we go, that way, yep. And add my pork, and just quickly fry that off.
Got a pot of hot boiling water here, and I'm going to throw in my noodles. Now these won't take long to cook, they'll probably take about maybe 3 or 4 minutes, so you need to keep an eye on them. Let those go.
Righto, when your noodles are cooked, won't take long, only take 3 minutes, then you're going to drain them and set them aside. Notice how I'm cooking the biggest things first, because they're going to take longest.
Add the rest of your veggies and continue to stir it at high heat. This won't take long. If you need to, add just a dash of water just to help with that cooking process, if you need to. I didn't need to. I was all good. Don't forget to add a little bit of salt if you need it. When your veg is all done, add your cooked mince, then you're going to add your sauce and make sure that you give it a good stir and incorporate all those flavours through all the food. Yum. Then you're going to add your noodles. How easy is this? So flippin' easy. Give it a good toss and make sure all that sauce and the flavours and everything's all mixed up. Sorted.
I'm going to keep tossing this around and it's pretty much done. We are pretty much done. So don't forget to taste it, see what flavours need adjusted, and you're good to go. And that's dinner sorted, nice and quick.
Have a look at that. Absolutely delicious, absolutely gorgeous. I'm going to add a little bit of soy sauce to that because I like that really salty flavour. But that is beautiful. Veggies are still nice and crunchy, and Kai's all cooked and the sauce is all through it, and it's just absolutely fabulous.
It's hot work. So, how easy was that? Probably took me about maybe 10-15 minutes to prep all the veg and find it in my fridge. That's the truth. I didn't even have any carrots. And then after that, probably maybe 10 minutes max to cook everything. Easy dinner. Super easy dinner. Super tasty and full of veg. Love that. So, hope you guys are well. Take it easy and we shall see you very, very soon. Ka kite anō.